years. 24 stone long Paul Sigmar, son of Iceland, was counted the world's strongest man.
Things can get at night. Well, things are about to get a whole lot stranger.